Yeah, give it up, give it up, give it up.
Responsible young lady, when you get up in there, just like you were in Austin, I am so proud of you being able to be so young and on your own and making all the right decisions. And you've made them all. You never go to the corner. You know me, she's made a lot of good decisions. You've shown us that you can learn, you're willing to be educated, and you're willing to do all of the right things. And it goes from you, Jordan, it'll get you. So, CW, you got to do the $100 check?
Yep.
All right, if you turn it up, your check is void. All right? That's all right. Don't turn it up. Do not turn up this check. Yep. Do not turn up that check, Jordan.
In fact, don't even touch it.
Don't even touch it.
Don't even look at it.
Put Shania's check, move this little plate over a little bit. Do not touch that check. Don't touch it. All right, good.
Well, no, I don't
know. And we'll give Khalil's check because it's
check. Ooh,
yeah. You
want one?
Yeah.
That's really so cool.
That's it. Now, what are we gonna do?
You're gonna pick your check up, and we don't want you to show anybody your check, so
okay. This
is gonna be just for you to look at.
All right.
We're going to start with you. And don't say anything about your check.
Don't say nothing about that little check with your name on it. Okay? All right. I'm going to get you. That's Norma. That's Sarah.
Okay, hold on. Okay, Jordan.
Jordan.
Okay. And Shania.
Alright. Don't spin it all in one place. No. Alright.
Congratulations. Congratulations, ladies.
Thank you.
And we got a little thing from Dallas. Yeah, you should know what's happening.
Alright. Alright. Let's do where you going to school and all that stuff. Real quick.
My name is Ogechi Rundy. Can I start over?
Yeah.
Okay. My name is Ogechi Rundy, and I attend Clark Atlanta University.
My name is Jordan Jones, and I am a graduating senior at University of Arkansas Pine Bluff.
I'm Shania
Whitaker,
and I'm a coming freshman at Irwin College.
All right. And you want to speak for Khalil?
Khalil, he's already sent me an email today saying, where is the dinero?
Congratulations, ladies.